Check it out. It's the end of the beginning.
The end of the
beginning being like 10 years ago when I first started rapping. All I wanted to do was make shit, get it to people, see what they thought. And see how they felt about it, get my props or whatever. Now it's the end of that because now I gotta do in stores, photo shoots, interviews, shake the hand with the fucking
guys.
The game, I was wet behind the ears. All I had was some raps that I wanted y'all to hear. Straight low budget, I was underground thugging it. You think I gave a fuck about a publicist?
No.
You think I gave a fuck if you done this shit?
No.
Now the industry is running this underground shit.
What?
The industry is running this underground shit.
Hey.
Now what that means is my crew wants a street team. My crew wants a video so they could be seen. And that was my dream since I was 13. But as I got older and the world got colder, reality swooped and put dreams over. Now content with the mastery of world, realize the important thing is just being heard by fans who love you and you love them. And honestly, it's love that moves this thing.
It's about me.
Is fuck a middleman. I just wanna make music and get it in your hands. All the bullshit in between is senseless.